Hello everyone, it's Mindy, and I have a diamond art club to show you that has been sitting in my house for months. Months, literally months. This was back in November, December, Black Friday, Cyber Monday, week after. You know what? Really, I haven't really purchased anything since then, except for one painting. I've bought one painting since then. So this has been around. Let's show it to you. I want to show it to you. And then I have another one I'm going to show you real quick. I'm not even going to like do a whole lot with it, but I'll show it to you. I got that one as a gift. Okay, so let's get this out and let's get to it. All right. This one is a former Dreamer Designs painting. Okay, you'll recognize it. The Colors of Life by Chuck Pinson. It was produced by Dreamer Designs first when they had him licensed for a while, and I never got it from them. I made no bones about it that I did not care for the renderings of the Chuck Pinsons at Dreamer Designs, except for one that I thought was okay, and so I didn't get it. So I'm happy to see that Diamond Art Club is now producing the Dreamer Design paintings, okay? Hope they get more of them. Honestly, I do. All right, so what do we have? Here's our toolkit. We get the white boat with the stopper, a couple of multi-placers, a 4 and a 7 placer. We get our pot of wax. We get a blue squishy, like a dusty blue. It matches our dusty blue pen. We get a bag of baggies. And we get tweezers, of course. This is a square drill painting, so the sharp, pointy tweezers. And we get a random washi tape, which is a floral of some description, and our cover minder, and that is the little strawberry. I might have a little strawberry. I don't know. I was just looking at my cover minders because I'm getting ready for the chuck-along. And so I was gathering supplies and cover minder, and there may be a strawberry in there. I don't have most of my cover minders from Diamond Art Club out of the packages, only the ones that I have finished. Although I think I did take out a tulip once. Anyhow, softback canvas, self-flattening, pinked edges, poured glue, all those good things that we come to expect. We have gotten picky, haven't we? No, I mean, it's just good stuff. It really is. It's just all around good stuff and kind of what we like in a diamond painting, you know? So let's get everything out of the middle. It's a big one, of course. It's a big one. So there, we got the stuff out. We got the goods out. Look at the bag o' drills. Bag o' drills. Look at those. Here is the information sheet. They have their app. They have the Facebook group. They have How to Diamond Paint. Join the VIP group. If you need a code, if you have never purchased from Diamond Art Club before, 10 off Mindy will work. We'll get you $10 off your painting. All right, here's their sticker sheet. The Colors of Life by Chuck Pinson. Put your start and end date here. Oh, it's not as big as I thought. It's a mere 87 centimeters by 65 centimeters. Not bad at all. There's the picture. It's got the deer. We'll look at all that in a minute. Here are our individually cut stickers. It has 59 colors. This does have one fairy dust drill down here at the bottom, the Z. And it has anything under 150. 1, 2, 3, 4 ABs. They all seem to be nature colors, like orange and green. And, well, there's a purple, I think. All right, so there it is. Let's look at it. Let's get into it and let's check it out. I squished it. Oh, I see a deer. I see a deer. See the deer? I see another deer. All right, here we go. It is a good size, though. It's a big one. There's an owl in the tree. Did you know there's an owl in the tree up there? I did not know that until just this moment. So we got this, I call it like an alpine style cabin out here in the woods. And we got this water out front, little rapids, little waterfalls. We got a little fishy jumping out of the water right there. And the deer are crossing. So we got daddy deer over here, mommy deer and a baby. We got a fawn there and they're crossing this water. Rocks, trees, it's a beautiful fall setting, isn't it? And then all these windows in this cabin are all lit up from the inside. So pretty. We had a gazebo over here. And looks like we got some candles or something in our gazebo. And what is this? There's like, I think it's a cutout. This is a cutout in the lattice or whatever around the bottom of the gazebo to make animal prints. They're not real animals. Okay, they're not. Oh, did you know there's a turtle? There's a turtle. Right there is a turtle. So those are the animals I see. A turtle, a fish, the owl up in the tree up there, and of course the deer. It's really pretty. I've seen some people work on this one. It turns out really nice. All of these beautiful fall colors. They're gorgeous, right? And we got a lantern hanging here. I don't know. We got some other little awning type thing there coming out of the house. Oh, there's a bridge. There's a bridge, but I don't know what this is. Just another little building out back somewhere, I guess. That's my guess. Anyhow. All right. Legend on both sides. Do what makes you sparkles up there. Social media down here at the bottom. And your sizing and your licensing information is here at the bottom. Love it. Okay. It's super pretty. Super, super pretty. Let's go through these drills. It does say the colors of life on the outside of the bag. In case they get lost. In case your drills wander off. Mine always stay in the box. They can't get lost. All right. I'm going to zoom you in. Look at drills. All right. So what do we have? Brown, green, brown. Brown, green, brown. You sensing a theme here? Three bags of $7.79 brown. Two $9.36 greens. Three $9.35 greens. Gray. Oh, here's our landscape black. That dark, dark, dark brown. $33.71. Two of those. Two $9.38 browns. Okay, so far we just got brown and green. Am I right? Yeah, brown and green, brown and green, brown and green. All right, I know there's other colors, right? Okay, this is kind of a rusty brown. Oh, then we get a pretty purple, pinky purple, burgundy. Anyhow, 3860, the chocolate brown, three of those. 815, love it. I love 815. It's so pretty. Another chocolatey brown, light chocolate. 108 is the first AB, a nice green, a very pretty green. A mustard, a couple of grays, 318. Some lighter grays at 415. And then another AB, 129 is a pretty yellow. Pretty yellow. That's number three on the canvas. Okay, another green, and then here's another AB, an orange. Pretty, pretty orange. That one's number four on the canvas. Brown, gray, orange. Okay. A lot of brown, gray, orange, and green in this. As you would suspect. Two more browns, 300s, two 301s, 976. Here is the fairy dust. A very, very light gray. Super light gray. My guess is it's going to be here. I'm just going to guess it's going to be in the Watta. Let's see if we're right. Dark gray, another rusty, brown, orange, a little bit of black. Oh, we get some red. Yes, we need red. We have a lot of red leaves up there. We need more red. More red, more red. I don't know. I don't think there is any more, though. All right. Peach colors, green, another light yellow. 112 is our other AB. That is number two on our canvas. Yellows and greens. Yellows, greens, dark green, bluish green, a little purple. Another little purple, 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 purple. There we go. Okay, so those are our colors. All right. So let's start with that fairy dust and see if I'm right. Fairy dust is a slash. Do, do, do. Uh-huh. Yep. You got it. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. Do, 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 do. That's where it is. Uh-huh. That made complete sense, though. That light gray would be in the water here. There's a little bit over here, too. That's where you find the fairy dust. There's a few over here in this little trickle. little trickle coming down there. So the fairy dust is in the water. Okay, number one green. Number one green. Oh, we have some on the back of our turtle to start with. And then here, and then here, 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 here. I feel like I'm in a courtroom or something. Here, here. Green here and here, big patch there, through this green, all through here, through here, through here. Okay, you know, you're getting the point. Where you see green, you'll see some AB. It's just speckled throughout. I was going to say peppered and speckled. It was going to come out speckered. number two is that like that tanny color. I have not seen the two. Oh, I see the two. So the two is in the rocks. So the rocks get a little, okay, I thought they did. Not there. Maybe only over here. Let's see. I saw it in the rocks over here, didn't I? Yeah, right here. Like across the tops of these rocks here, we get some of that. And down here, there wasn't a bunch of it. Is there some in the bridge? I don't know. Let's look up close to the bridge. Yeah, there's a couple. There are a couple right here. It's not the bridge. It's that other structure. Oh, and there's some on the top of the gazebo and the roof. Okay, that's where the tan AB goes. Next, we have that pretty yellow. Number three was the pretty yellow. And it goes through the water. Okay, where you see the yellow. That's AB. And I believe there's some up here. Yep. All of the sky back there, that pretty yellow, is AB. Is there any in the windows? I don't think there's anything in the windows. Oh, yes, there is. Okay, so they saved the number four, the orange, for the windows. I think it could use the more fun stuff. But we got some orange AB in our windows there. And I'm going to guess that there might be some up here in this tree. Am I right? I am right. Yes. So all up through here, up in here, over here, and keeps going that way. And that's pretty much the end of it. There's some over here in the candle in this gazebo. So it's super pretty, super, super pretty. I love it. What do you think of it? Let me know your thoughts. Okay. I'm going to put this away and I'm going to just quickly show you this other one. It's open and I'll explain all of that in just a second. Alrighty, folks, here is the other one. We're definitely out in nature with these two and in the fall. They're both in the fall and they're both definitely out in nature, right? So this one is called Fly Fishing Legacy. This one's bigger. This is one of the 93 by 70s. And this one I got from my dear friend, Kara. Kara got this as a sneak peek. I'm looking in the toolkit here. I mean, this one has a cover minder, I believe. Let's see. It's got an orange pen. Fitting for all the orange. Look, she put the squishy on it. It's interesting to see what other people do when they unbox and put things back. It's very interesting. I got pieces and parts floating around. What do I have? What is this? Part of the pen? Yeah, the pen is broke. Okay, the pen got broke in transportation. Oh my goodness. All right, okay. That's no good. Everything else is here. Multiplacers and whatnot. I don't see a cover minder. Oh, here it is. There is a cover minder. She left that in here. Anyhow, Kara got it as a sneak peek, and she let me know. She said, I don't really want this one. Oh, look, perfect washi tape to go with that, right? Very fallish. A seashell, though. No, not so much, but it's a little seashell. Anyhow, she said that she was going to give it to me, and she did at the retreat in Texas. So thank you, Kara, for sending this my way. The collection is complete. I know there were a couple people that were worried when I said I didn't order anything. And they're like, but what about the chalk? And I was like, don't worry. I got it covered. This one has 60 colors. No fairy dust in this one. ABs are, there's only three. One, two, three. Okay. Browns. They all look like they're browns or golds. Interesting. Okay. Well, And like I said, seeing how other people repackage stuff, I'm like, well, so the little stickers in here, I got drills flying out. I don't know why. One, anyhow. All right, let's see what we got. How does she do this? I don't even know. Ah, I see. She does them in little strips when she puts them away. There's a strip. Here's a strip. Everywhere a strip. I'm just looking for ABs, truly. Because, I mean, you can tell, and I'm going to package them differently. It's not how I do it. Not how I do it, Kara. Oh, thank you, Kara, for bringing this to me and letting me have this one. The collection, like I said, is complete. Okay, oranges. I'm just looking for ABs. Just looking for the ABs. Where are the ABs? So we can kind of figure out what those are and where they might go. I'm not finding any. Lots of browns and rusts and greens. And, oh, here's a new color. There's a 6,000 number. That is a new color. That's a new gray. It's a medium gray. 6,000s are colors that they have created themselves. Look at the 317s. Holy cow. Where are the ABs? Not okay. Here's one. Oh, that's right. Sometimes she cuts them apart, but I'm only seeing one. There's two. There's supposed to be three. Where's the other one? Not that one. Oh, where's the other one? What do I have here? I got 105. I got 112. Oh, I'm wrong. There are only two. I'm wrong. 152. I saw that and I thought it was an AB. It's not. There's only two ABs. Two ABs, no fairy dust. What happened? What happened to this one? Not feeling the love. Anyhow, let's put all this over here. And I'll show you the two ABs. And this, I noticed right off the bat when I got it out of the box, has the perforated plastic. And I did pull it back. So I pulled it back. It did not come apart, which is a good thing. It's got the perforated plastic. Let's see if you can tell. It's hard. There. See how you can see the lines there? Yep. So you can pull it back and not tear those sections off. So that's good news. All right. Here's our two ABs. What we got? We got 112, 105. So this is number one and this is number two. There's our two ABs. That's all, folks. That's all we get for special stuff in here. So number one is this like tanner color. And I see some down here in these rocks, right around the top of those rocks. And here, top of these rocks and that rock. Okay. I don't know where else it might be. Anywhere up here? I don't know. Some up here. In that tree right there, we get some of that color, AB. And let's bring it up close. Let's get right into it. See if we can find any more ones. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No. Okay, that might be it, folks. There's a little bit on these rocks right here as well. Okay, so that's that. The next one was the purpley color. 112, and that's number two. So we're looking for a purpley color. Number two, where are you? Number two, where are you? Do 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 do. There's a lot of it. How come I'm not finding any? Number two. All right. Okay. Well, it's up in the sky for sure. Okay. It's up in the sky. So it's up here and around here. It outlines these. It's in the mountains. Those are mountains, right? It's outlining the peaks of the mountains. I think that's it though. I think that's all it does. This one needs a little more love. It needs a little more sparkly, don't you think? I think it needs more sparkly than this. If we do this one anytime soon, which we probably won't, I would add more little sparklies to it, some more ABs. I think you could put some pretty oranges or yellows or reds in the trees, they could use some of that. Maybe even a green. I think trees, leaves, flowers can all use some AB. But that's what I would do to it. You let me know your thoughts. But thank you, Kara, so much for bringing this along and letting me have this one to complete my collection. I have them all still, you guys. You know, honestly, if I did nothing but Chuck Pinsons for the rest of my diamond painting time, it would take me years to finish just the Chuck Pinsons. Someday I'll show you all of them. I'll get them all out and I'll show you all of them, just probably the boxes, but I'll show them all to you. Anyhow, that's what I have for you today. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hit that like button, subscribe, come back, see more videos, hang out with me for a while. And I found a couple more twos. They're down here on the rocks. All right. I will talk to everybody soon. Take care. Have a great day.